Hello, welcome to Elproof Learning Channel. In this video, we will explain how to draw a rectangle by using ruler and set square. And of course, don't forget the pencil. Follow me. If we want to draw a rectangle ABCD, whose length is 8 cm and width is 5 cm, we must follow the four steps. First step is drawing the straight line AB of length 8 cm. Of course, by using the ruler, as you see me now. And don't forget to write the symbols for this straight line. The second step is that we stand at point B and then draw a line that is perpendicular to the straight line AB, such that the length of BC equals 5 cm. But this time using the set square, as you can see now. And don't forget to use the pencil to avoid mistakes and make the drawing clear. The third step by the same way. We will stand at point A and draw a perpendicular line on AB, such that the length of AD equals 5 cm, as you can see now. And don't forget to write the symbols for this straight line. Finally, the last step is that we connect a straight line between points C and D using a ruler and make sure that the length of DC is 8 cm. So, we get the final shape of the rectangle ABCD with a length 8 cm and a width 5 cm. I hope that the explanation was perfect. Thanks for watching and listening. See you next time.